My name is Saidi Singo from Tanzania, East Africa. I'm working with an NGO called the Tanzania Organic Agriculture Movement. It's a hosting organization for Tanzania Alliance for Biodiversity. Our key areas is we are creating awareness in the country in relation to organic agriculture and the issue of food and seed sovereignty. Another one is we are doing lobbying and advocacy to make sure that the government, through policies, they recognize the contribution of organic agriculture to the development, during the issue of seed and food sovereignty. Then we link farmers with the market opportunities within the country and outside the country, and also we are promoting different information materials and disseminate them related to organic agriculture and food and seed sovereignty. I was very happy and lucky to get the invitation letter from TDT to attend this annual seed festivals. Things I love here today, even the program which we have been doing today, I enjoy it and I learn very much. It's something very interesting to see your feedback. And then I hope even if through the whole program, by the time I'm here, I have a lot to learn and share back once I get back to Tanzania. So I would like to thank you for your invitation.
And the one message from Tanzania to the Greek farmers.
One message from the Tanzania to Greek farmers. The important thing is that we have to recognize what we are having is very valuable compared to what other people are saying. It's a similar thing which we are fighting with the farmers in Tanzania. And we try to educate the farmers, like thinking about hybrids and the issue of GMO seeds. Farmers, they have to believe the local seed variety they're having, they're so valuable, and they can do better based on the environmental problem they are facing, the changes in the climate that they are having. So they should not believe somebody comes and say, okay, now leave the what you are having, we come with this hybrid, we come with this GMO. What you are having is a tradition, just keep it your way. So we are trying to encourage farmers, they have to conserve, they have to keep the local seed variety they are having. There's more nutrition, they are more adapted to the climate change that we are experiencing.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.